Hey guys, the Seeking Alpha analyst has pointed out really concerning issues for Lucid Group. Lucid's ambitious CapEx plan may weigh on the stock. According to this analyst, company should adopt a more restrained approach when allocating its CapEx spend until it ramp up production at its existing facility. This expansion process always brings challenges and unforeseen problems that require management focus, time, energy to resolve. I think this is what they are doing. They are building another manufacturing line in Arizona only, and they have hired more than 2,000 employees to start second shift there. Arizona factory is always their first priority, and they have also planned to send cars from that factory to Europe and in Saudi Arabia. Lucid is an ambitious company with a good product, but gas required for its aggressive expansion may leave it exposed to risks. This is something that could weigh on the stock price also, especially if unforeseen problems materialize as it ramp up vehicle production. I think many of you will not agree with him. Lucid has enough cash to expand globally, but right now they are focusing on their Arizona factory only. This analyst is also saying that Lucid should focus on this Arizona factory fully ramp up process, and they should use that cash to internally fund that expansion. That will save company from having to go to the market for another capital raise. If you guys will notice, this is what Lucid is doing exactly. They will make manufacturing facility in Saudi by 2025 and then in Europe and China. And there aren't so many smart people working than me and this author. I don't think it is a that big concern. Today, Lucid is staying above $25. And if it is close again above $25, I think the next level would be $28.73.